There you go.
Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and flower-licked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and bought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept the lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. A dragon lives forever, not so little boys. Painted wings and giant things make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff that mighty dragon ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that fearless dragon, slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Thank you.
That's the nicest applause I've ever heard.